Today is a video on the 1880 train. This locomotive was made by Baldwin in 1927. It is a 266-tank engine. Its number is number 108. Now, enjoy this beautiful video of the locomotive's whistle and the beautiful scenery.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is your host, Mike. I'd like to let you know again that this train announces to Keystone Depot that we're approaching the depot. So they're on the right side and they go out onto a platform. Not every car has a ramp on the end. And one car, I believe, is on the far end, you have to go through the second car to get off. Please be careful of the little lips on the ramp so you can trip on it. We are going to be here about 15 minutes. The restrooms, again, are in the depot, and there's a public restroom across the street. If you need to get off, that'd be the time. Also, if you want to go see the engine up close down by the depot, you can actually go down off the ramp and see the engine up close. Have a wonderful afternoon, and we'll see you here on your return to the back. Go, folks.